These will be so much fun to wear. I'm Terry and welcome to my channel. In today's video, it's time to do another pair of Converse shoes. These are the Madison low tops. These are super comfortable, they're really cushiony, and I want to do something different with them. I know they're just a plain black Converse shoes. You know me, I have to do something with that toe. So I decided I'm going to do a zebra print on it using crystals. So that's what we're going to do today. I also got, these are super cute, I got these on Amazon. My dog's drinking water. So I got these also on Amazon, and these are, they're so cute. They are a zebra print shoe string. I thought that would be a nice addition to these shoes too. All I'm basically going to use is I'm using a variety sizes of black rhinestone flatbacks. They're anywhere from 1 millimeter to I think 4 millimeter. And then I'm also doing the same on the clear crystals. Using the, of course, we're going to use the E6000 jewelry and bead glue, and of course my rhinestone pen picker upper. Other than that, that's it. This will be a very quick and fun project. Let's get started.
What I did first was I went on the internet and just Googled zebra pattern, just to get an idea of how I want the zebra pattern to look. And you may have noticed in my intro, I did have a sketch already on one of the toes. Just kind of was playing to see how the pencil would work on there, and that's kind of what I did. But we're gonna do this one together. And then we'll start putting the crystals on top.
Let's do this other one. And I literally just went on the internet and got a look, and then I'm just kind of winging it and drawing it. Thank you.
All right, sorry guys, but my camera, I kept working and my camera stopped working. So this is where I have the first toe is actually done. I'm going to now switch over to the other shoe. I think these lines really don't do any good because it's really kind of hard to determine when you put the glue on.
right, I took all the shoelaces off. As you can see, of course, they're not gonna be the same, but that's kind of what they look like. And now I'm going to put the new shoelaces on and see how that ties everything together.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. These turned out so cute and I know I'll get a lot of use out of them. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell to see future videos. And until next time, bye bye.